want to show you our new piece of hardware called the ThinPrint Hub. It allows you to eliminate your branch print servers in your environment. First, we centralize your native driver print queues to something available in your data center using our ThinPrint engine or your preferred migration technologies for print queues. Then the question becomes, now that we have a data center side to manage all of our print drivers and print queues, what do we put at the locations to replace that functionality? The answer is quite simple. The ThinPrint Hub allows us to direct print jobs to locations without the need for a server to be on site. How do we do that? Well, it's quite simple. With ThinPrint 11, we're able to offload all of your work from your virtual servers, workstations, or remote locations to a central print environment. But the question still remains, how do we get that job from your data center, where your print server lives, back to the locations where your print devices actually sit? The answer? We swap out the native port on your primary print queue, on your native print queue, with a ThinPrint port. That allows us, instead of to transmit the job over TCP/IP for local connections or NATed VPN connections, we can transmit that job compressed up to 98% to any site that has a publicly available address on the internet. The only thing that we need on the remote end is this tiny device here called the ThinPrint Hub. That allows your users to have management of USB devices as well as network-connected print devices. And the process there is that this device just decompresses and decrypts and provides bandwidth control from your data center back to your remote locations where your printers actually live, so that they only need to have that raw, uncompressed data for the short hop from your office to that very same location, allowing your users to get their print jobs faster than ever without any effort.